अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन कोर्स ऑफ कॉस्ट एंड मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग। बिफोर स्टडिंग एनी कोर्स यू शुड बी वेल अवेयर अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट मैटर। द मटेरियल विच यू हैव टू स्टडी इन अ पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट विल बी यू शुड बी वेल अवेयर अबाउट दैट मटेरियल। हियर अवर कोर्स ऑफ कॉस्ट एंड मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग इज कंप्राइजिंग टू ब्रांचेज ऑफ अकाउंटिंग, वन कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग एंड सेकेंड मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग। सो वट एवर वी हैव टू स्टडी इन कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग एंड वी हैव टू स्टडी इन मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग, वी हैव टू कंबाइंड ऑल ऑफ दिस इन अवर दिस वन कोर्स। बेसिकली कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग डील्स इन कॉस्ट पर यूनिट ऑफ एनी प्रोडक्ट और सर्विसेज। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दिस, लेट्स अज्यूम दिस इज अ मार्कर, के टॉक अबाउट दिस मार्कर। अज्यूम योर सेल्फ मैनेजर और एंटरप्रेन्योर ऑफ अ फैक्ट्री वी आर पेन्स आर बींग मेड। सो वट इज द कॉस्ट पर यूनिट ऑफ दैट पेन इज द क्वेश्चन विच विल बी आंसर्ड बाई कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग। सो इन कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग वी विल बी स्टैंडिंग वट आर द डिफरेंट मैथड्स एंड टेक्निक्स विच आर बींग यूटिलाइज टू कंप्यूट कॉस्ट पर यूनिट ऑफ एनी प्रोडक्ट। लेट इट बी द कॉस्ट ऑफ वन न्यूज़ पेपर इन प्रिंटिंग प्रेस प्रिंटिंग थाउजेंड्स ऑफ न्यूज़ पेपर और कॉस्ट ऑफ पर वेडिंग कार्ड और विजिटिंग कार्ड इन द सेम प्रिंटिंग मशीन। It may be cost of producing any smartphone in IT industry or cost of producing per vehicle in automobile industry. We won't only be studying cost per unit of tangible products, but we also be seeing how cost per unit of services may be calculated. For example, cost of offering this online course versus cost of offering a traditional 40 to 50 students class, or a cost of entertaining one patient in an OPD of hospital in healthcare industry, or cost of providing auditing consultancy to one business unit by auditing firm. All these per unit cost calculation can be done after studying cost accounting. Now, for the second part of this course, which is management accounting, basically management accounting deals with decision making based on cost unit per data as well as financial accounting data. So here in this course, due to extensivity of managerial decision making, managers have to take different types of decisions. We will mainly focus on decision making based on cost per unit. Let's take an example with the assuming this as a marker, having the same marker in my hand. Let's back to the role of manager of that factory which is producing the same marker. Now assume with the help of cost accounting, you were able to calculate cost per unit of that pen. Let it be 20 rupees. 20 PKR. Currently you are producing weekly approx 15,000 unit and selling it at a market price of 25. Hence you are earning monthly profit of approx 50,000 units for monthly quantity, 5 rupees profit per unit in 4 week in a month, that approx 300,000 PKR. Now someone approach you and ask you for a special offer of selling 50,000 marker with the selling price of 15 only, remember. And they also want to impose their business logo too. Remember, your cost per unit was 20 rupees and they want to sell it to you at 15 rupees. Apparently, you should say no, as your per unit cost is 20 PKR. But do managers or entrepreneurs decide like this? No, let me share more insight. Currently, you are having weekly capacity of 50,000 unit, but due to less market demand, you were only producing 15,000. Hence, you can complete that order within 1 month easily. As an entrepreneur or manager of that factory, you already knew that currently you are producing 15,000 unit with the cost of 20 PKR. As a manager, you should ask this question to yourself. What if I increase production? Will cost per unit will remain same or decrease? Why not to utilize ideal capacity? You can answer all of this question after studying that how to dissect cost per unit. And that's all we do in managerial accounting. For decision making, we explore, we dissect cost per unit in different way. There is fixed cost, there is variable cost, we will be studying step cost, sunk cost, differential cost, many other concepts. Some cost might increase, some cost might decrease, some remain same. Hence, managerial accounting will help you to decide in such situation what will be the best for business as an entrepreneur or manager. So goodbye for now. See you soon in the rest of the course. Thank you.